Bring it in and say
so
you've got your back end of your training away, so that
oh, yeah, I just haven't got this set out here,
yeah.
So.
Is it me or is it quiet without Solly here?
Yeah, that's
probably
right.
Is, yeah.
That's there for you.
Thank you.
Right, alright, we'll just proceed here.
Yeah, pull yourself ahead and
that behind that VR ELX there, right? Is all.
Yeah, so I'll
put
me forward and then...
Oh, back me into the...
Yeah, okay, you're clear now.
Right. Okay. I'll reset this road for Peter when he's...
Yeah.
Oh. I didn't set that.
Yeah, because
yeah, I didn't press it up far enough. You want me to cut that off, or do you want to? That one there, mate. Yeah. We'll have to wait for Peter to come through now.
Yes.
I got to pick an egg up for the motor or what?
No, I've got nothing for it.
Right.
I'll get the pedal onto this track, which is 2.
Overland coming around.
Yep, no worries. He's back in there, alright. That must be set okay over there.
Good oak.
We haven't had a decent derailment for a while.
No.
No, not since I was here last time, was it?
Yeah. I'm just not trying hard enough, that's the answer.
So I can set that and I can head out then, mate, eh?
You can.
Am I supposed to do that or are you supposed to do that?
You do that.
Right up. You've got them in clear in there, mate, do you?
Yep. I'm getting to put them back a fair way so that they can't see the big thing when it comes down.
Yeah.
Right. That will do you. Yep.
Up over there and come again?
Right.
I don't need an order, can do I?
No.
Right,
back up now. Push it back over. Yep. That's what it is.
Oh, this needs to be screwed in there.
Yes, it does, mate.
Rightio. Got it down there again.
Yep.
You're off there
here, right?
Yep.
It's
your one road, is it?
Yep.
You're right, you've got that dialed down pretty well. What's that?
That
C-flyer. Yeah. That's going fast enough, anyway.
Oh, yeah.
What?
through. Oh, I've got to go. Yeah.
I'll have to go back in there.
Your box is clear there, is it?
There's your...
Oh, yeah?
Yep. Yeah. I'll put it down here.
Underarm on the odour on right. What's going to come and underneath your arm there?
Oh, right there.
Oh, he's got the camera going, he called me.
Got your arms in that one.
Oh, is it?
It beats up very nicely.
drag race to see who gets there first.
Yeah, you will.
And three wagons won't fit in there, will they?
Hit the shoulder again.
Yeah,
get in the way and you're flat.
Yeah.
No.
Starting to realise that.
That out, you won't use it all.
Three of us.
I actually prefer shift over skin.
I'm right, the people on coming right, am I?
Yep.
Coming around with an engine of air there.
Can't be really hard. On track 8. We're right up there in a couple of hours, but you'll have to go a couple of hours after that.
I won't be right, I can change. Just come around, I can move up to the move around there.
Yeah. Pull the fifth down this end there.
That guy is this one.
Yeah, that one there.
Yeah.
And couple after that.
Well, you want me to come right up it or couple
up? Yeah, you can couple right on it, it doesn't matter. Come right on it.
When you're finished tonight, everything's in order to start again next week, is it?
It is in a way, except the boat's in the wrong place.
Yeah.
These grains here are all in the right place, and that's one thing of having a double in a yard here. It's much easier.
Yeah.
Easier to take a look. There you go.
About that much deeper? Yeah. Now you go up and keep holding for the
car.
Right. There's some single car shunting again. All you wanted was about another inch in, wasn't it?
No, I don't.
Oh, I'd make a little thing up there
and
put that in
to make it
easier.
It was like a little drop down there or something there like that. That'll make it too easy for you guys.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
What am I
doing? I've got to do the 405 down Marowango good, mate. When you're ready.
It's all made up for you.
Right,
there are the...
Oh, I said you're all
blocked
in. Oh, I'm in this one here, is it?
Yes.
Oh, because when it pumps it up and stops it, everything goes let it through going up and they don't let it come back down again.
Yeah, mine doesn't come back out.
Oh, yeah.
I've got spare reefers here. 9007.
Ah. Is that the way to do it?
It's Melbourne Jet, yeah.
Okay. Could be one. Oh, yeah, that's alright, yeah. It's a new way to do it, is it?
It's a new way to...
I'll just go and put that in there now and then run around it.
Yeah, yeah, that works out pretty well, yeah.
Very lucky I changed the point. I thought I'd better change them points.
Otherwise, it'd be known as the right turnout.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I had that we'd forgotten the last time I derailed one there, yeah. So what do you just put them roots into that then next time or something?
Yeah,
you
know, I just
change the load
just
over.
Just change the load.
You don't change the truck, you just change the load
just
out of the front.
Just change the load, yeah. Just change the load, so.
Much of that, I've never seen any other state where they've had the mallee roots. So when they were pulling all the clear in the mallee, they use all the mallee roots over here for firewood or something?
Yeah,
like
they were brilliant firewood, yeah.
Oh,
yeah. I guess there's not a lot of other... Yeah, I guess we'd get red gum now, but I suppose we'd get red gum then with the mallee roots.
Oh, yes. Yeah. We used to light yellow box. It was good firewood.
They used to wood yard down at Mitcham, Wampa. There's one in North Adelaide.
Early hedge coming, Ken.
Right, we're all ready for you. Probably other places around that wood yards. I think there's one more earlier too. Self-drying, air-dry modelling clay. And what, you made each one individually?
Made each one individually, yeah.
So
they look quite good. I made quite a few, actually, the ones that didn't turn out. Put the best ones there.
So here you go, if you use a couple of paddle pop sticks or something to paddle together.
Roll out a sort of long snake and stuff, and then chop it up. And
try to square them up.
And square them up with a putty knife.
Oh, yeah.
Standing in front of a mirror, slugging it out.
Yeah, well, what annoys me, I always come last.
Yeah.
Beaten up by the reflection.
I picked up one of these, what's her name, Kendis Caltex motor oil decals for an M-van today.
Oh, yeah.
Turned up today. I thought they were a blue colour, the vans, the M-vans for that. But I like the red.
I think they're supposed to be red. I think that's what it said on the kit I bought.
That'll be easy enough to research and look it up. And
yeah.
Well, Google.
Yeah.
Run straight past you in a minute, Rod.
Okay, give me a minute to get clear.
Yeah, I'll be alright. Just leave and
Well, you're coming there, right? Okay.
Yeah.
It never rained once while we're there.
Been back there twice now in the last 10 years. 4 weeks and 7 weeks. We had a couple of wet days in Paris, but then the French were enough to give anybody a bunch of shit, so it doesn't catch and count.
Yeah, I like that. Tell me, play it all.